I've seen all of Transparent, and it's like you're doing this on a level that people spend years auditioning to get to.
Oh, it's terrifying.
I mean, when you think about, you know, in one 2-episode arc, you have your first relationship with a trans woman and you convert to Christianity. Like that's not something, you know, where
the major thing that was going on is that I was resisting being in the show. Because of logistical reasons, it was very hard for Amazon to want to greenlight me to be in their show. And Jill went to bat for me and she said, "I cannot promise you the television show that you want from me if you don't let me hire Jay Duplass, who has never acted before." I mean, it's insane.
Yeah.
But I was supposed to come in for the, I don't know what they're even called, the network test.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, "Jill, I can't, I just don't want to do it. I don't want to come in and do this very stressful network test for something that like doesn't feel like it's in the cards." And she said, "Why are you getting caught up in all these fucking ideas about what contract, things that are in contracts?" She's like, "You and I want to make art together, right?" And I said, "Yeah." And she said, "Why don't you come in and make some art with me? And that's all it'll be." And then she and Gabby, she was with Gabby, and they got on the phone, and Gabby got on the phone, and she said, "We're going to sing to you until you come in to this network test." This is like, I mean, 30 minutes before the network test. And they're on the phone with me and they were making up like songs like they were 9 years old. They were like, "Jay, you gotta come to the test. You gotta be in a show with us." I mean, that is how this thing is made. That's how Transparent is made, period. And continues to be made. And I went into the test and we did the barbecue eating scene from the pilot and it was electric. It was lightning struck at the table. And I looked over at Jill when it was over and she looked back at me like, who are you to deny this like, thing that is happening?
I'm gonna be in your TV show.
I'm gonna be, yeah.